Hello and welcome to the first week of the Romania trip. We're at Sinaia station. Just about the middle of Romania. We spent a night in Bucharest, which is a really dirty town. And
the Royal Train Station.
The Royal Train Station of Sinaia.
Yes.
And we're gonna see what we can find here. Little Missy here is.
We might find a thing or two.
We might find a thing or two. She booked us on a vampire hunting trip, so I'm vastly underprepared for this. But let's see what we can find. Boy, people are weak sauce around here. We got out of the station and basically we're going uphills. Let's do this. As I always say, quick and painful. I did see a bunch of Harry Potter-esque houses on the train here. King.
Hiya, Paula.
That way? Of course there's a casino here. Gambling is a big part of out of Romania, or the cities I've noticed, where we have one third mini marts and shit. They have also one third casinos everywhere.
That's like a 200-year-old casino or something.
Okay. Which is not the correct way of building an economy if you've ever played SimCity. But then again, what works for them doesn't actually seem to work for them. Whew. We made it up the stairs. It was a lot of them. No, not bad, that bad.
Yeah,
none of the stairs were really parallel, so I slipped and stumbled both at the same time. Hey, Las Vegas, here we are. Oh wait, got some balls of brass here. Nothing unusual. Oh, those desserts look pretty good. You want to take a fika here someday?
Oh, tomorrow morning?
Yes.
We only have one day.
No.
You can choose tomorrow what time we leave.
And tomorrow we leave for
Brasov.
Yes. In Transylvania. Yes. And the blood sucking and all the stuff.
We've got a little to do before the blood sucking.
Okay. A little to do before the blood sucking. Romanian tradition, I guess. That's our hotel. Villa the Little Castle. And in Romanian that is?
Micul Castel.
Micul Castel. The neon signs just ruined it. Oh, that was so ridiculous. It could be so epic. But Casale, the neon sign completely ruined it. Foreboding clouds though. We had some thunderstorms yesterday and I counted about 4 kilometers away. So it was pretty loud. Let's see how this hotel stacks up. Just steps later, after a weird hotel and a weird restaurant with no locks on the bathroom doors, at least the men's ones, we came up and rearing to go for more steps and uphills. Let's see where we end up. We're going towards a museum. Which museum?
Do you want to say that now? Or do you want to say it when we get there?
Say it now.
We're going to Castel del Peles.
Castel del Peles.
Castel del Peles.
Castel del Peles.
Yes.
Da. after a long and weird trek, we figured out that we can just follow the kids. So we're going to a castle, which I can kind of see. Basically, follow the kids around. And Victor, I guess. Castello Palace. Okay. A big thing, a water, the cool mountains. We're in the courtyard. Sneaky little guy, and the sneaky little guy. It feels small in here. Check that out. A bird. Bunch of guns. Yes. I got two arms myself, thank you very much. Lazy workers just sitting around all day. Ah, I remember it. I was standing there and I got an amazing idea and now it's stuck in the roof. Good times. Look how lazy she is. She can't even hold the book herself. Boobs. More boobs. Some royal bum must have been sitting here. Okay, moving on. There's what? Artemis. It's not the wisdom. I have a statue of it at home. Imagine playing a little ditty here, just going up to the piano back in the something somethings and just play Smoke on the Water. When was this castle built? Okay, imagine going back in the 1800s, feeling this place, and then you play boom, 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 and then walking out, mic drop. I like purple. Dragon. A bunch of sensitive stuff. Enclosed in more sensitive stuff. Yo, yo, MTV Cribs. This is my living room, and that's my bedroom where all the magic happens. Peace! Hello, and that concludes the tour, sort of Castelo
Pelesh.
Castelo Pelesh. Pelesh Castle. Blah. Getting hungry. Spectacular, different rooms for different royalties. Spoiled bastards getting their entire rooms. Svanta Monastery. Svanta Monastery, Sinaia. Apart from the foreboding clouds. Those paintings.
You want to take a quick peek inside?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe without the camera, but I think there's a sign there. Okay. Thank you.
What does that say?
It says only the brick in the old church.
Mm.
And where our former prime minister is buried.
Hmm.